안녕하세요. 회화 문법을 동시에 공부하는 Everyday English, 비오의 매일 영어 진행의 이은경입니다. 오늘은 상대방에게 당신은 운이 좋아요 이런 표현 영어로 어떻게 하는지 배워보도록 하겠습니다. 대화 들어보시죠.
John, my shoes are falling apart. The sole is coming off. I need glue.
You're in luck. I happen to have glue. I usually don't have glue, but I just bought it recently for decorating the office.
Seriously? That's awesome! Can I borrow it to fix my shoes?
Absolutely, I'll grab it for you. I didn't expect my glue to come in handy so soon. Meet me at the office lobby in 10 minutes and I'll give you the glue.
Perfect! I owe you big time! Thanks for saving the day!
No problem at all. It's funny how things work out sometimes. You're in luck that I have that glue.
제가 신발 밑창이 떨어져 접착제가 필요했는데 쟈니 자신에게 접착제가 있다며 제게 운이 좋다고 말했습니다.
You're in luck.
당신은 운이 좋아요.
You're lucky. Luck is on your side. You're fortunate. Fortune favors you. You've hit the jackpot.
반대로 쟈니 접착제가 있었는데 방금 다 썼다고 말하면 내 운수가 그렇죠. 나는 운이 없어요. 이렇게 표현할 수 있겠죠. 대화 들어보겠습니다.
My shoes are falling apart. The sole is coming off. I need glue.
Oh, I just used all my glue an hour ago.
Oh, just my luck.
Just my luck. 운이 없다. 내 운수가 그렇다.
Just my luck.
운이 없다. 내 운수가 그렇죠. 이런 표현이고요. 반대 표현.
You're lucky. Luck is on your side. You're fortunate. Fortune favors you. You've hit the jackpot. You're in luck.
당신은 운이 좋아요. 이 표현 기억하시면서 오늘의 대화 느린 속도로 들어보겠습니다.
My shoes are falling apart. The sole is coming off. I need glue.
You're in luck. I happen to have glue. I usually don't have glue, but I just bought it recently for decorating the office.
Seriously? That's awesome. Can I borrow it to fix my shoes?
Absolutely. I'll grab it for you. I didn't expect my glue to come in handy so soon. Meet me at the office lobby in 10 minutes and I'll give you the glue.
Perfect. I owe you big time. Thanks for saving the day.
No problem at all. It's funny how things work out sometimes. You're in luck that I have that glue.
대화 해석해 보겠습니다.
My shoes are falling apart.
신발이
falling apart.
망가졌어요. 떨어져 나갔어요.
The sole is coming off. I need glue.
밑창이 떨어져서 접착제가 필요해요.
You're in luck.
당신은 운이 좋아요.
I happen to have glue.
나는
happen to have.
우연히 뭐뭐하다 이런 뜻입니다. 상대방이 어떤 물건을 가지고 있는지 물었을 때 우연히 무언가를 지니고 있다면 네, 평소에는 없는 물건이 지금은 우연히 가지고 있다. 이렇게 표현하시면 됩니다.
I happen to have one.
오늘 대화에서는 우연히 접착제를 가지고 있어요.
I happen to have glue. I usually don't have glue, but I just bought it recently for decorating the office. I usually don't have glue.
나는 보통 접착제를 가지고 있지 않아요.
I just bought it recently for decorating the office.
나는 이것을 사무실 장식을 위해서 최근 구입했어요.
I didn't expect my glue to come in handy so soon. I didn't expect
나는 예상하지 않았어요.
My glue to come in handy so soon.
내 접착제가
come in handy
도움이 될지 쓸모가 있게 될지
didn't expect
예상하지 못했어요.
You're in luck that I have that glue.
내가 그 접착제를 가지고 있다는 게 당신은 운이 좋아요.
You're in luck.
당신은 운이 좋아요. You are in luck. 표현 기억하시면서 오늘의 대화 한 번 더 들어보겠습니다.
My shoes are falling apart. The sole is coming off. I need glue.
You're in luck. I happen to have glue. I usually don't have glue, but I just bought it recently for decorating the office.
Seriously? That's awesome. Can I borrow it to fix my shoes?
Absolutely. I'll grab it for you. I didn't expect my glue to come in handy so soon. Meet me at the office lobby in 10 minutes and I'll give you the glue.
Perfect. I owe you big time. Thanks for saving the day.
No problem at all. It's funny how things work out sometimes. You're in luck that I have that glue.
Everyday English, 비오의 매일 영어. 오늘은
You're in luck.
당신은 운이 좋아요.
You're lucky. Luck is on your side.
당신은 운이 좋다는 말 영어로 배웠습니다.